discuss about the skeleton. Have you all seen a skeleton? Okay. Now I show you a skeleton. Okay. It is the human skeleton. Okay. It is the human skeleton. Okay. This skeleton includes all the bones of the body, all the bones of human body. This skeleton includes all the bones of a human body. And this skeleton also includes the joints. These are called the joints. Okay. Two bones join in this place. This place is called a joint. This place is also called a joint. Okay. This skeleton includes all the bones and joints of the human body. Okay. This skeleton give a shape to the human body. This skeleton give a shape to the human body. Okay. It also protects the internal organs of the body. Okay. Which are the internal organs of human body? Brain, heart, lungs, stomach, kidney. These all are the internal parts of the human body. Okay. This skeleton protects the very delicate parts of the human body. Okay, children, is it clear? Okay. Then this skeleton also give a shape to the human body. This skeleton containing so many parts. Okay, various parts. It is the skull part. Then it is the humor. Then it is the spine. Okay, it is the spine. It is the rib cage. Then it is the femur. So skeleton containing various parts. Is it clear? Is it clear? So adult boy containing 206 bones. Okay, adult boy. Okay, in adult human containing 206 bones. Okay, 206 bones. But newborn baby containing 300 bones. Is it clear for all? Previous class we discussed all about this. Okay. It is a skeleton. So skeleton containing so many parts. Previous class we discussed about skull. This part is called a skull. Okay. This skull is a hard bony structure. Okay. This skull is a hard bony structure. Okay. It protects our brain. This skull protects our brain. Okay. This skull protects our brain. It is our brain. Okay. It is the internal structure of our brain. Okay, children. This skull protects our brain. Previous class we discussed about a skull. Skull. Okay. This skull protects our brain. It is a hard body structure. In this skull, 22 bones are present in this skull. How many bones? 22 bones. Okay, 22 bones. In this 22 bones, 8 flat bones. Flat bones protect our brain. Okay, 8 flat bones protect our brain. Protect our brain. Okay. Flat bones protect our brain. Remaining 14 bones. They give a shape to our face. Shape to our face. Okay. 14 bones make up our face. Okay. In these 22 bones, only one bone is a movable bone. Which is that? That is lower jaw. Okay. Lower jaw is only a movable bone. With the help of lower jaw, we talk with others and we eat food. So, is only one bone is a movable bone. Okay. This is a lower jaw. It is only one bone. It is a movable bone. Have you seen here? So, it is only one bone. It is a movable bone in a skull. Okay. Is it clear for all? Okay. Now let us discuss about next part. That is rib cage. Which part? Rib cage. Okay. Next part is rib cage. Okay, it is the rib cage part. Okay, it is the rib cage part. It encloses the heart and lungs. Okay, this heart and heart and lungs enclose from this rib cage. Okay, rib cage encloses the heart and lungs. Okay, here heart is present inside this rib cage. Is it clear? This rib cage encloses the heart and lungs. Is it clear? So this rib cage contains the sternum. This part is called a sternum. These are ribs. Below sternum here vertebral column is there. Is it clear? Okay. Rib cage, the bone that encloses the heart and lungs from the rib cage. Okay. This rib cage encloses the heart and lungs. It encloses the heart and lungs. This rib cage encloses heart and lungs. Okay.
These two ribs are not connected to the backbone.
background. Is it clear? Okay. Okay. Total how many ribs are there? 12 pair of ribs are there. These 12 pair of ribs connected to the or joined to the backbone. Okay. These ribs are joined. These ribs are joined with the backbone. These ribs are joined with the backbone. With the backbone. Where is backbone? Backbone there, backside of the human body. Backbone. Ribs are joined with the backbones, okay? Except two ribs, okay? Only 10 pair of ribs are joined with the backbone, except two ribs. Is it clear? Then, these ribs are also joined with the flat wrist stone in the front. These ribs are also joined with the wrist stone, okay? Wrist stone of the front, okay? Wrist stone present in the front, okay? These ribs are also joined to the flat wrist stone in the front, okay? These ribs also joined with the wrist stone, okay? These ribs are also joined with the wrist stone. It is flat and present in front of human body, okay? It is there in front. Backbone, it is there in back side of the human body. Wrist stone, it is there front side. Is it clear? Okay. Rib cage is the one of the part of a skeleton. Okay. This rib cage encloses the heart and lungs. This rib cage encloses the heart and lungs of a human body. Okay. It includes the sternum, ribs, and vertebrae. This rib cage includes the sternum, ribs, and vertebrae. Okay. Next, ribs. Ribs. 12 pair of ribs. 12 pair of ribs present in this rib cage. Okay. In this 12 pair of rib cage, 12 ribs joined with the backbone of the human body. Okay. 12 ribs joined to the backbone of human body. Remaining except 2 ribs, 10 ribs are joined to the backbone of human body. Okay. These ribs also joined with the wrist stone. Okay. Wristbone of the human body. This ribs also joined with the wristbone of human body. Is it clear about the rib cage? Okay. The lowest 2 pair of ribs are called a floating ribs. Lowest 2 pair of ribs are called a floating ribs. Okay. 10 ribs are joined to the backbone of human body. Remaining 2 ribs, these lowest ribs are called a floating ribs. What is floating ribs? Which are joined only to the backbone. Which are joined only to the backbone. The lowest 2 pair of ribs are called a floating ribs. What is floating ribs? Lowest 2 pair of ribs are called floating ribs. What is floating? Floating ribs. Lowest 2 pair of ribs are called floating ribs. Okay. What we learned today? We learned about the rib cage. Rib cage is one of the part of skeleton. Okay. This rib cage encloses the heart and lungs. Okay. This rib cage encloses the heart and lungs of human body. Okay. It includes the sternum, ribs, vertebrae. Okay. This rib cage also containing the sternum, wall, ribs, and vertebrae. How many ribs are there in human body? 12 pair of ribs. Okay. In this 12 pair of ribs, 10 ribs are joined with the backbone. 10 ribs are joined with the backbone. Okay. Lowest 2 pair of ribs are called the floating ribs. Is it clear? It is the is the human skeleton, okay? It is the rib cage. This part is called a rib cage, okay? This rib cage encloses the heart and lung of the human body, okay? It is the internal part of the human body. Heart and lungs. This rib cage encloses the heart and lungs, okay? Here, 12 pair of ribs are present in this rib cage. This part is called a sternum. Below this vertebral. Is it clear? Then these 10 pair of ribs connected to the backside of the backbone. Okay, is the backbone of human body. So 10 ribs are connected to this backbone. Okay, here ribs are joined with this backbone. These ribs are joined with this backbone. Is it clear? Okay. 2 pair of lowest 2 pair of ribs are called a floating ribs. Is it clear? Okay. Is it clear for all? Then take down these in your book. Okay children, now I stop the video here only. Tomorrow we will discuss about the backbone and sternum and ribs.